This is the Stealth RS. Everything on the skate, short of the blade, is completely redesigned. The whole engine behind the skate is the new quarter package. It's built of four layers. Three of them are heat moldable. It reacts much better than any material that we've had in the past and maintains that fit permanently. Some of the other things that we looked at were the high wear areas on the skate. So we've added a lot of injection molded pieces strictly for durability. The other thing that we've done is we've lowered the height of the boot itself by 5 millimeters. And what that does is it gives a better range of motion, yet still enables the player to get onto the balls of their feet for a correct skating stride. A key component that's often overlooked is the footbed, specifically in the arch area. The footbed comes with three variations of arch support thickness. So it's really easy for the player to switch them out depending on a high arch or a low arch or a flat foot. Next, we have a comfort edge designed to create a soft edge on that top collar portion of the skate, specifically in cornering, when all of your body weight is on one very small area of the skate. So by creating a soft edge, it just eliminates that extra pressure on the ankle area. The toe cap is brand new as well. It really reduces the amount of movement of your toes in the skate, and you're able to drive the skate much better than if you were to have a lot of extra space. So the goal with this skate was really to address every single detail and provide the player with a complete package of performance, durability, and all the things that players today are looking for when they're going out and buying a high-end skate. It's a great looking product.